My name is Mo Zhang. I'm a research scientist in the Natural Language Processing and Speech Group. My colleagues and I have been conducting systematic research on writing processes in the assessment context. When writing tasks are presented on a computer, we can record the actions and the associated timing information that students take during their writing of an essay. These logs can be further complemented by natural language processing techniques, such as recognizing the spelling errors and the correction rate, and identifying the word types and their linguistic complexity. We can then use those features that characterize a student's writing to infer the underlying cognitive processes a student engages during composition. We want to find the kinds of behaviors that positively relate to the final products. We also think that the process information gives us something new. It unpacks how you get there. Essentially, the writing process logs provide us with a much richer writing profile of students, which in turn allows us to better represent, compare, and track students' writing proficiency and their growth over time. Writing, as we know, is a complex mental process to generate, express, and refine ideas. Text production involves at least four essential sub-processes for writing. Planning, which refers to generating and organizing ideas. Translating, which is turning ideas into words. Transcribing, which is putting words on the paper or typing words on a computer. Finally, there's reviewing, which is reading and revising the text and the plan of the text. We implement process feature collection in the CBOT testing delivery software so they can be used in other ETS operational testing programs. We have addressed a series of research questions related to writing processes, and answers to these questions can help us understand to what extent do process features relate to the quality of the final product. There are several goals for our research: to generate new writing theory, to create computable features from that theory, to study the meaning and potential uses of features for formative feedback in assessment context, to develop analytical and displaying capabilities, to help our assessments designers to design better tests, and for researchers to gather evidence of the validity of the assessment, and to develop a reporting dashboard that we can really help the teachers to improve their teaching of writing in classrooms. The writing process logs can give teachers and students feedback to improve writing practice. It allows the teachers to see how a student writes an essay and identify gaps and difficulties in students' writing process. A limited time on task could indicate a lack of motivation, for which the teachers can then intervene. A lack of editing behavior in combination with a disjoint text could prompt the teachers to focus more on editing strategies. Our research has found that higher performing students generally spend more time on task, they're more fluent at putting words onto the screen, they discard less of what they've written, and they showed more evidence of editing. In a recent study, we found that in comparison to males, female students enter text more fluently, they engaged in more editing behavior, they spend less time on real planning, meaning that female students pause less frequently in between long bursts of text production. Studies like this show us the value of writing process analysis in identifying and understanding population differences, as well as generating new hypotheses that will require further research. ETS is one of the first who conduct such extensive and rigorous research in this line.